Hello viewers, and the next quest we'll be completing is Imp Catcher. I can start this quest by speaking to Wizard Mizgog, who is in the Wizard's Tower. There are no requirements for this quest. This is one of the easiest quests out there. So you want to talk to Wizard Mungong, or how you pronounce it. Give me a quest, please. I'll try. And you've already started the quest. How easy was that? You need to collect one black bead, one red bead, one white bead, one yellow bead, and then you've completed the quest. It's pretty self-explanatory. Let's collect them. Ah, here's an imp. Attack. They do teleport away. That's very annoying, which let's try and find it. If they teleport. That gets annoying, but let's kill this imp. This may take a while per imp, so be patient and just kill him as easy as possible. I will begin recording once I have killed this imp. Crap, I don't even know where it went. Shall we begin recording once I kill it? Finally killed the imp, and I got no beads. Wah. Another note, you can actually buy these beads from another player or the Grand Exchange, so just keep that in mind if you do not want to kill them. But I prefer killing them because it doesn't cost money. And get some stats up. Ha, another imp. I will kill this imp eventually. Woohoo, level 2 attack. Yay. And Simp is going down. What? How did he get health? Whatever. Oh, and some burnt bread. Not bad. A mind talisman. But not what I wanted. And I got a black bead. Woohoo! And I am level 3 attack, woohoo! And level 4 combat, woohoo! And some burnt meat. Haha! It got glitched. Ooh, some berries. My imp is inside here. Oh my god. Here he is. I cannot attack him because he is inside the wall. Oh, there he is. That's another one. He's right in there. He's in the wall. Ha ha! And woot! 4 attack! Where'd he go? Oh my god. He poofed and I lost him. Crap! I'll find him. Did it happen again? Did it happen again? Where Jagex screwed up on creating this quest and that you cannot get to this area? Oh, never mind. You can get there. But the other one was inside the wall. Wow, Jagex. Want to make this quest any more hard? On Jagex, do you? Alright, I finally got them all after like hours on end of killing imps. That was annoying. And yes, I found all 4 beads and gave them to Wizard Mizgog. I have no idea what he's doing, but it's a cool cutscene. Congratulations, you have completed the imp catcher quest. You were awarded 1 quest point, 875 magic experience, and an amulet of accuracy. I am now level 8 in magic. I have hit the total level of 50 milestone, and I am at the level 5 of combat, which I am level 6. Hope you guys enjoyed this quest guide, and stay tuned for more. See you guys.